My collection is all about heartbreak. Initially, what inspired me was Ackerman, a famous designer, who said, "You can only design for what you know." And this was a process for me to find out, because initially I wanted to make a scene about a woman who's heartbroken and how she is very fierce and dauntless. But it took me a while to realize that, at least for myself, that's not how it happens. So I then started to design a scene for the process a woman goes through after she's heartbroken. So from the very vulnerable and confused stage to very fierce and ready to show her personality to the world. So this is what I tried to encompass in my outfits. I hope you guys can see that in my collection, as it's very neat. And also, I wanted to throw in a little disclaimer. I just wanted to say hi, Mom and Dad. Surprise, like, I did it. Mom, this is why I go home at 3 a.m. every night, and this is also why I made you buy me flowers. So anyways, I hope you guys enjoy. Bye!
Working with Larry on this scene has been a super awesome learning experience, and I'm super excited to see what has really just been a hobby of mine be presented on stage. Designing some accessories to complement her outfits presented a bit of a challenge at times, but I'm super happy with the way they all turned out, and I may have vanished off the face of the earth for a little bit to get it done, but I'm super happy with how everything turned out, and I hope that you enjoyed it too.
I'm tired of this place, I hope people change. I need time to replace what I gave away. And my hopes that I must keep them small. Though I try to resist, I still want it all. I see swimming pools and living rooms and airplanes. I see a little house.